today is January 8th, 2019.
It's Terrific Tuesday!
My name is Navette Evans, broadcasting from WPFE.
And I am Naomi Sessions.
We are from Ms. Michelle's second grade class.
Thanks for tuning in. It's a new day, Tigers. Let's take a moment to reflect on positive thoughts.
Please stand and raise your right hand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On Tuesday, January 8th, we're having Mexicali Bowl, cheese tacos, barbecue campfire beans, broccoli, cheese, and rice, casserole, and dinner roll.
Come to school every day so you can earn
a golden ticket, a golden ticket.
Cafeteria expectations. Remember ROAR. R. Remain safe. Use walking feet. Keep your hands and feet to yourself. O. Organize. Get all utensils before being seated. Remain seated in an A-B pattern at all times. A. Always respectful. Follow all directions and raise your hand. R. Responsible. Use your inside voice. Keep your area clean. Remember to roar, Tigers.
Tigers, are you wearing your uniform to school every day? You don't want to miss the next uniform celebration, pizza parties, ice cream sundaes, root beer floats. You never know what it's going to be.
Congratulations to all those classes that still have at least an 80% or higher in AR. Congratulations to Ms. Holland's class, Ms. McBride, Ms. Ace, Ms. McNeil, Ms. Daniel, and Mr. Wright's class. I know you missed it. This shoot shout out is just for you.
Take it.
Good morning, boys and girls, and welcome back. Happy New Year. Ms. Gunner missed you so much. I hope you had a wonderful holiday break, but that you're ready to be back in it and learn. Okay, hope everyone is in their uniforms. This starts a whole new month. If you want to come to the uniform celebration at the end of the month, you have to wear your uniform Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Your cute clothes, put them on Friday. Don't forget to come to school every single day. If you want a golden ticket at the end of this month, you have to come to school. Okay, let me see what else. Uniforms. Thursday, dinner and data. Okay, boys and girls, listen. On Thursday, tell your parents they need to be here at the school at 6 o'clock. Thursday, 6 o'clock. Oh my goodness, you get to eat. We're going to have some spaghetti, some salad, some rolls, some lemonade. You get to eat, and your teachers get to talk to you. Your parents get to talk to your teachers about their grades, about your scores. Are you going to be ready for the next grade level? And they'll even get your report card. And guess what? The class on each grade level that has the most parents that come gets a pizza party from Miss Gunner. So that means if you're on second grade, third grade, first grade, kindergarten, fifth grade, if your class has the most parents to come, that means don't just tell your parents, make sure your friends tell their parents to come Thursday, 6 o'clock. When is it? Thursday, 6 o'clock, dinner and data. We need your parents here. All right, my favorite part. Read it. Did you read over the break? Miss Gunner did. I've read 2 books over the break. I'm on my third one now. It's called The Third Hotel. Stop and ask me about it. The first one is called A Friendship for Today. Have you ever been the only one somewhere where you look different, you feel different? Well, Rosemary is about to make history. She's about to start a new school, and she's the only African-American girl. And her best friend, who's supposed to go with her, gets sick and she can't go. So now Rosemary is at this school. People are being mean to her. They're staring at her. And there's this one girl named Grace. She and her family, they're racist. They don't like black people. She gives Rosemary the blues. Then Rosemary's parents start fighting at home. So Rosemary got all stuff going on. The question is, will Rosemary and Grace become friends? Will Rosemary's other friend who's sick, will she get better? What about her parents? What's going to happen? Come and get A Friendship for Today. And the other one is Absolutely Almost. Have you been almost good at the stuff? I know I have. I'm almost a good dancer. I'm almost a good comedian. Well, Albie, that's who this book is for, he is almost good at tetherball. He's almost good enough to pass a spelling test. He's almost about to make his parents proud. Well, Albie is now a fifth grader, and he has decided being almost is not good enough. So what is Albie going to do? Is he going to have a successful fifth grade year? Will he make friends? Will he make the sports team? I want to know. Somebody go get Absolutely Almost. Boys and girls, remember, I need you to read. Come to school. Remember the Forest Five. Remember to answer in complete sentences. Be kind to each other. Pick up trash. Take care of your school. It's so important. I love you, boys and girls. Let's make it a great day the Peyton way.